Hey guys, so I found out a way to scare Jason because you know what he did? He stole my girlfriend. Yeah, pretty creepy. I had a girlfriend, so I'm not that ugly. Okay, maybe. Anyways, I found out a way to completely scare him. Jason, do you want to watch a horror film?
Sure.
Okay, let's do it! Here we go, and don't look. Okay. Okay, and? Hey Jason, here we go. Been way too long to stay in. Okay guys, it's actually working. He sounds really, really scared. I mean, listen. What a loser!
I heard that.
What? Yeah?
Did you hear that?
No. Playing Angry Birds.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What was that?
I don't know.
Oh my god, that sounded so scary.
Really?
Yes.
What was it?
It was like a loud thud. You had to hear it. It was really loud.
Guys, so it's second night. And let's see who else.
Nick!
Yeah? I was just gonna go to the bathroom.
What was that?
What?
Something was scratching me.
Oh my god, dude, I should still record this.
Look!
Here, I'll record it!
I got a scratch mark.
Oh my god. Dude, do you think your house is haunted?
Better not be, I'm gonna move out.
Well, I already have like three other friends that also live here.
I'm still moving out.
No, Jason, I don't think that's a good idea.
I'm gonna move out. Oh my god, I'm gonna pack my stuff.
Oh, but dude, why? That's my stuff.
I'm taking your stuff, man.
No!
Take my favorite little toy.
Jason, okay. Okay, guys, finally. Okay, guys, he finally moved out. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Miley Cyrus twerking.
I don't see her.
What was that?
I don't know, bro. Well, dude, she's right there. I think it's a ghost.
Well, did you do that?
I did not. Dude, I'm so scared.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh no, no, no.
Are you okay?
I'm gonna look for some apartments to move.
You're on YouTube.
I saw that, Nick.
I was trying to get your attention.
What?
You're on YouTube. You're supposed to go on Google and look this stuff up. And you're not listening. Here we go. He doesn't really like deodorant. Dude.
What?
Look what I found in our closet.
What is that?
It's deodorant.
I hear you. Let me be the first to say congratulations and welcome to your new neighborhood. Moving and the leasing.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, I'm not gonna live here anymore.
Just because of a couple of ghosts?
Dude, I keep on getting scratches. I keep on getting thrown stuff at. I'm not even gonna deal with this. I'm playing this.
Process can be a daunting task. A lot of things that you have to get done before you can sit back, relax, and enjoy your new digs. Hi, I'm Trey. Apartment home living.
Wait, I've got an idea. What if we track these ghosts down?
With a little strategy and ingenuity, the moving process.
We get these ghosts, I will stay.
Or most importantly,
dude, I'm sure glad you decided not to move. No?
Yep.
There are a list of 7 excellent, easy, and successful moves. Come on. Tip number 1. Know the community's office hours. Communities often change their hours at varying times throughout the year, especially in the fall. So you'll want to know the community's office hours before you go.
Why is the door open?
We closed it. Wait, is
what
that
is
you?
That? Dude, I paused it.
I know, I saw you pause it.
Sharing a fridge might not be so bad.
What the?
I'm not even trolling you this time.
Have a moving sale. It's a great way to make this.
Wait, how? It was like that. How did it?
I don't even know.
Nah, we need to find these ghosts.
Okay, let's
fast.
Do it.
Let's go.
The sun came up, up above the sea. Stream.
Guys, we're gonna go in the haunted garage. Yeah, that's what it's called, right? What's up with all the bags in the vacuum?
We just cleaned this yesterday.
I don't even vacuum!
Oh, by the way, I bought that vacuum yesterday.
Oh, okay.
It was pretty necessary.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you do puke everywhere. Yeah, couldn't need a vacuum for it. The mop doesn't.
But that's not the point. The point is, we just cleaned yesterday.
What you did. I just stayed there and laughed at you while eating popcorn. Wait, what? We don't even use tools. What are those doing there? A unicycle? Nobody even uses unicycles anymore.
Something's weird happening in this garage.
It's not even Christmas! Oh my god. Dude! Oh my god.
What is all this?
Wait a second. When do we get a dog?
You got that last night. Don't you remember?
No. I ate too much candy.
Oh yeah, you were asleep. I'm sorry. I just let him out in the living room.
Did you like find him on the streets?
Oh no, I went to Petco.
Oh. Good. So apparently, there weren't ghosts. There were roommates.
Yeah.
Our roommates.
Well, I'm gonna look at Hannah Montana Forky now.
Again?